surprise, bitch!
Bet you thought you saw the last of me.
Hey you guys, what's up? It's Shane Grady here, and welcome back to my channel, the funnest channel on the internet. Every day I'm hoping that will become true.
Kumbaya! What's good?
God, I really need to work on my intros, let's just say that. I know, trust me. You know, and I know, I need to work on my intros. Fuck, why is there always something in my eye? What the fuck? Today I'm gonna do a fun little game that I just thought I'd do for shits and kicks. I'm gonna do Kiss, Marry, or Kill Teen Wolf Edition. I put literally as many characters from Teen Wolf in here as possible, and I just thought this would be fun, because, you know, why not? Like, Kiss, Marry, or Kill Teen Wolf Edition sounds fun to me. You know? Can you relate? People got places to be, places to see, things to do. Alright. Okay, first up, we have Peter, Mr. Argent, and Hayden. I'm gonna have to say I'd marry Argent. I'd kiss Peter. Shit, even though Peter has his moments, I don't care. I personally am just not crazy about Hayden. So, I'm sorry, Hayden, but you did. Bitch gone. Okay, here we go. Styles. Ethan. Fuck, I grabbed two. And Sheriff Stalinski. Wow. This is actually kind of really tricky. Okay. I'm gonna marry Styles. Of course I am. I'm not even gonna pretend like I had to think about it. Literally, as soon as I read his name, I'm like, everybody else, good luck, because I'm marrying Styles. He isn't. Okay, this is actually a little tricky. I don't want to kill Sheriff Stalinski. Like, I don't want to be that person. But I'm gonna have to kiss Ethan and kill Sheriff Stalinski. Okay, this is starting to really tug on my heartstrings. Alright, let's see who's next. Okay. Liam. Aiden. Erica. Okay, so, Liam, Aiden, Erica. I'm gonna marry Erica. She was one of my faves. I liked Erica a lot. So I'd marry Erica. And I know. Can't kill Liam because he's in the pack. So I'd kiss Liam. And I'd kill Aiden. Oh, now I feel bad. I know. You win some, you lose some, you know? Alright. Derek. Lydia. Brayden. Screw it. I'll marry Derek. I mean, who wouldn't? I'd marry Derek. I would definitely kiss Lydia, because is it just me, or does Holland Roden have, like, the most, like, beautiful lips? Luscious and delicious and all that fun jazz. So yes, and I'm not killing Lydia. Sorry, so Brayden, it looks like you did, because I ain't killing Lydia or Derek. Okay. Theo. Kira. Jackson. Damn it. Okay, this is hard. This is getting hard. Fuck, I dropped it. Oh no, I dropped it. Okay. Now I'm gonna have to... I'd marry Jackson. He's so sassy, I don't know. Even though I feel like he'd be really mean. I'd kiss Theo. Theo's a good looking dude. And even though he's a douche, he looks delicious, so why not? Sorry, Kira. I'm so sorry. I like Kira too, but looks like you did too. Sorry. This game is actually fun. It's really showing me where my loyalty is. Like, dang. But this is fun. I like this. Okay. Melissa McCall. Malia Parrish. Okay, I'd marry Malia. I like that she speaks her mind and does, there's no bullshit with Malia, so. I'd marry Malia. I'd kiss Parrish and I'd kill Melissa McCall. I'm so sorry. I love Melissa McCall too, but. I mean. It's just a game, so I'm not gonna overthink it, because now I'm starting to overthink things and I'm like, it's a game! Allison. Corey. Scott. I'm gonna marry Allison. I'm going to kiss Scott and let him come over whenever he wants, because him and Allison are meant to be, so sorry, Corey. That was actually an easy one. Hello. Focus on me. Focus. There we go. Hi. Fuck, I just dropped the hat. Oh, there's only two left anyway. Well, three. So Danny, Kate Argent, and Boyd. Okay. Danny, Kate Argent, or Boyd. I'll marry Kate Argent because she's a badass. Even if you don't like Kate Argent, she's a badass and I like her. Kiss Danny and kill Boyd. I don't know. Whatever. I'm over this game. I'm over it! Oh, wow. I don't know why I did that. Now I have to pick all this up. God, there's so many. What the hell? I ain't sorry about any of my choices. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a big thumbs up if you love Teen Wolf. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe. And I hope to see you guys very soon. This was fun. I liked this. This was a good time. Jeez! I'm weird. I'm sorry. Bye! Bye!